we are here to make sure that rules and laws of this nation are followed. You cannot procure leadership by hooliganism.
Yes.
Yes.
You cannot procure leadership by hooliganism. Yes. You cannot become a president of Kenya by destroying others. You cannot say, let us kill the dynasties, let us kill the hustlers, let us kill the religious. That is the warfare we don't want. And that is why we really, today we've come here to beseech the courts to help its people. The law was put in place to make sure that everybody has a place in this world to stay and live comfortable without being profiled.
As we say, they are representing their people and the views of their husbands and wives that they decide to make in their comfort of their beds. Because there was no public participation. That is the only views of the people that is angered by the law, where people meet and decide their future in this country. And what we are saying is, the views of those honorable members were not the views of the people of Baringo. People of Baringo want public participation, and that's what we want. Let these people say yes or no, but not you, one person, who you decide to sleep with your wife and decide that because of your political ambitions, you come and say no. We are saying we need public participation. I hope today the law will take its course and give the people the priority and the chance to hear and learn about the BBI.
We have challenged the constitutionality of the proceedings of that particular day in view of the fact that, one, the proceedings were disrupted, there was violence, there was pandemonium, and secondly, on the grounds that the people were not involved, there was no public participation. So we have filed the matter under certificate of urgency. Right now the judge is looking at it and we'll be getting directions in due course. What we have sought in the interim is for conservatory orders, because we have learned that the county assemblies have prepared a certificate already, which they have sent to the clerk of the Senate and the clerk of the National Assembly to be able to implement or act on the same. So we have sought for conservatory orders that, pending the hearing and determination of the petition, let the court conserve the status as it was, so that the certificate or the resolutions cannot be acted upon.